Wednesday, May 27th, 2009, demonstrating the Rels 5000 gearbox that I've installed on this beautiful AMCO 4000 lathe for Mr. Larry Johnson. As the I've got it in rough cut mode, which is the fastest speed setting, 10. And as you can see, as the cutters travel across the rotor face, they're moving away from the arbor. And it's gradually working its way out. And it's a rheostat control, controlling the electric motor, so you can simply slow it down or speed it up. It is a direct current electric motor, so there's a small transformer in there that allows you to slow the motor down or speed it up. All the boots have been replaced, the bronze boot rings, the oil seals. We replaced the standard factory pulleys with these new high-tech V-belt pulleys, twice the pulling power in the V-belt, of course. And we replaced the factory Marathon electric motor, which is right over here, as you can see on the bench, with this beautiful 1-horsepower Marathon motor versus the factory 3/4 horse. So you're getting 200 RPMs. You have the option to change the belt for heavy truck drums and rotors simply by putting the belt on the two larger pulleys for more pulling torque.